We're living at a time which is very dangerous, and we need to be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By coming to such gatherings, by going to a masjid, by going to a lecture, and by Allah, if we don't, we will go astray.
How can you deny the goodness of Allah? Allah.